evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Suburban Concert Band and our Christmas concert. My name is Pat Kaiser, and I am president of the group. And tonight, I will be conducting the band. Mark, unfortunately, was injured at work today, and he's currently at Frederick Hospital getting stitched up. So we will be doing the program that he has chosen for us. So we've got a wonderful evening of music. We're going to start with the Star Spangled Banner, and please stand as you are able. Our first piece is Symphony No. 36, the Third Movement. It was composed by Michelle Rondeau in 2009, and it includes the Christmas songs We Wish You a Merry Christmas, Kings of the Orient, also known as We Three Kings, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, and O Tannenbaum. Here is Symphony No. 36, the Third Movement. Thank you. Our next song is called Mary's Boy Child. It's an African-American folk song by Jester Harrison. And what he did in this arrangement is that they take the traditional melody and of Mary's Boy Child, but they kind of add a little calypso beat to it, so it'll get you kind of moving in your seats here. So here's Mary's Boy Child with a calypso beat. Thank you. Christmas Carol, written by Percy Grainger. It was originally written in 1911, and we hope you enjoy this lush harmonies of this piece. Percy Grainger is known for his wonderful harmonies, and he has that in this piece also. So the Sussex Mummers Christmas Carol. We'd add a little comedy to our program here. Santa Baby. Santa Baby is a 1953 Christmas song. It was written by Joe Njavity and Philip Springer, and the song originally was sang by Eartha Kitt. She's the one that first recorded it. The song is kind of a tongue-in-cheek look at a Christmas list addressed to Santa by a woman who would like some extravagant gifts, such as sables, yachts, and decorations from Tiffany's. So we put our own little twist on this. So here is our version of Santa Baby.
Thank you.
Our next selection is Train Ride from A Winter Holiday by Prokofiev. This piece will give you the feeling of riding along on a train, enjoying the countryside, before you finally arrive at your destination. So you'll feel the pulse of the train, and then you'll know when we reach the station. It's called A Death Day Fidelis, The March. In 1919, Harold Crosby set A Death Day Fidelis, or also known as O Come All Ye Faithful, as a march arrangement. Well, Mark arranged it for us, and so tonight we are going to play Mark's arrangement of the Harold Crosby A Death Day Fidelis, The March.
Thank you.
we come to the end of our year and the end of our portion of the concert, we would like to end our portion of the concert with an old Scottish melody known as Auld Lang Syne. This version is a beautiful arrangement of this classic song. Thank you and Merry Christmas to all of you, and thank you for coming. Here's Auld Scottish melody.
Good evening. We are Swing Street Big Band. A lot of you know about us. We are kind of an extension of the Suburban Concert Band, and some of us play different instruments, but we're happy to be here tonight as well and finish off the concert with some more of the Christmas carols and Christmas songs. So I'd like to tell you we're going to be starting off with Jingle Bell Rock. And this was first released in 1957, and it was sung by Bobby Helms. And it's really one of the favorites, as they say, since during every Christmas season. Everyone loves this song, kind of gets you going. So let's get going with some Christmas songs in the swing way. Thanks.
Two. Thank you.
medley, and this was arranged by Carl Stroman. And it's a very fresh approach to four Christmas classics. Joy to the World, you'll hear, The First Noel, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, and the all-time favorite, Silent Night. You will hear different jazz styles in all of these songs, so sing along if you'd like. Thanks. Roasting on an Open Fire was written in 1945 by Bob Wells and Mel Torme. But we all know who made it famous in 1961, Nat King Cole. You know, here's a little fun fact about this song as well. It's, the Christmas song, Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. Well, it was written during a blistering hot summer. So.
Thank you.
1934, when this song was written. Through the decades, it has been recorded by 200 different artists. You know, in my memory of this song, I can remember shopping with my grandma and hearing this song in the department stores. So you don't hear these kind of songs being played anymore. You hear a lot of other things during this time of the year, but this is one that brings back memories.
Thank you.
can I say? This was one of Irving Berlin's best. The song reminisces about an old-fashioned Christmas setting, and wouldn't it be nice to get back to that instead of running around on Black Friday, right? The version, of course, was sung by Bing Crosby, and it's the world's best-selling single. It estimated over 100 million copies sold worldwide. So please enjoy. Everyone knows the song White Christmas. Performed by Bob Hope and Marilyn Maxwell in the motion picture Lemon Drop Kid. This was back in 1951. This was another song I remember being played on the speakers when I was out shopping way back in I remember this one being played, and it was being, you know, speakered out into the street when you were walking down in a downtown city or on Mitchell Street. Remember that? and you would hear these songs being piped out onto the street. So please enjoy Silver Bells. The first one, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. This one we would like to dedicate to all of you. Thank you to everyone for being here tonight, and those of you that we see at every concert. We're beginning to know your faces, so we appreciate that, and we appreciate your support and certainly your love for music. So we thank you very, very much for coming and enjoying the music that we play. We put a lot of time and effort into this. We practice on the same nights as the big band, or the concert band. They practice from 7 to 8:30 on Thursdays, and then from 8:30 to 9:30 we stay and we practice as well. So it's a lot of fun, certainly a lot of camaraderie, but we couldn't do it without all of you being here and listening to our music. We will also finish with our always popular rousing rendition of Jingle Bells. We played at the West Allis City Hall this past Saturday. We did a concert there in the afternoon, and then we, as always, had a walk down quite a few blocks or up a few blocks, whatever it was, and then get on the float. But it was a great day. It was a great night. The weather was good. It was in the upper 40s, so we weren't freezing. And we had a lot of fun, and we had some time to just have some other kind of fun and have some time to eat and have a couple drinks and soda and coffee, you know, all those kind of things. And you might want to delete that. I will say one thing, though, is when we got on the float, and we're always the first float in the parade, and we really enjoy doing this, and we always play Jingle Bells, the last song we'll be playing tonight. And, you know, it was we just play it, and then we take a little bit of a break, not much, and then we play it again, and then we play it again, and we play it again. And by the end of the parade, Mike, who starts us off and counts us off, it was lightning speed. I'm not kidding you. So the people at the end of the parade heard this Jingle Bells like they've never heard it before. So we appreciate you all again for being here tonight. We're going to finish with these last two songs, and we really wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a very, very happy and healthy New Year. Thank you.